Yo, what is going on, guys? It is your boy Slate. Welcome back to once again another video here on Retro MC. And when I'm recording this video is actually probably the day y'all are actually seeing this video. Now, I literally just finished a stream like probably 5 minutes ago. As you can see on the server, we have 36 people online. I think we hit 50 people. The stream did amazing. We gave like 3 ranks away. So many donations were made. Like Dark Void, shout out to you if you're watching this video. Literally bought so much stuff here on the server. Also donated me an insane amount of tokens, which will help us do what we want to do in today's video. But yeah, as y'all know, the server IP, theretromc.com, the recommended version is 1.14. Y'all killed it in episode 1 on here, and a lot has happened since then. So my rank, or my mind level is now I. I'm at I. From the stream, I went all the way from E to I. We've been grinding. As you can see on the right side, I have 250 mob kills, 15 player kills, $1.2 billion, and so much has happened, since episode 1. I'll try to show, some of it off in this video. But as you can see, the donator shop, we're going to be looking into this, and of course, the Sugar Rush item that gives me speed 2 when I put it in my offhand. We'll be hopefully unlocking that in this video. Of course, we will be probably in the next clip, as you can see, with the tokens we got. In order to get these tokens, you pretty much, with donating, as you can see, a lot of people have donated. They donated me some of their tokens that they get from donating, and pretty much you come over to this donator shop. You can buy armor, or you can buy, item shop, and we're going to be using 6 of our gold tokens, 10 of our silver tokens in order to buy this item. Now, you can actually get this item in District 3 mob zone, but you have to be rank N plus in order to get there, and we're only at I. So we are we do have access at the District 2 area, but we do not have access at District 3. So luckily Dark Void came in clutch, donated to me these tokens, and I will be able to get the speed thingamabob in my offhand in this video. Here we go, guys. Finally gonna buy the Sugar Rush item. I've been waiting to get this forever. So 3, 2, 1, bang. There we go, and literally we still have 31 silver tokens and all that. So, gonna go ahead and remove this vegetarian item that Dark Void actually gave me in the stream, and apply this, and bang. Holy crap, permanent speed 2. This is so freaking nice, especially for killing mobs. Now I'm gonna be so much faster, and that I have double jump. Oh, it's gonna be nice, especially in the mines and in warp PvP, killing people and all that. This is a huge upgrade. So hyped for it. We're gonna go ahead and probably show it off in warp PvP. If y'all didn't know, in warp PvP, because in order to rank up, if I go ahead and do slash rank up, for instance, I have to have $25 million, 300 total monsters killed, and 20 players killed. As you can see on the right side, I have 255 monsters killed and 15 players killed. So I need to get player kills up, pretty much, if that makes sense. And in order to do that, you go to slash warps, go to the PvP zone, which I'll be showing off, and pretty much you just fight people and you don't lose your gear, which is nice. But there are some really overpowered people that have like pretty much diamond gear. As you can see, I only have iron gear, which I got from District 2 where I am now. I pretty much just traded in the loot I get from the random drops and got this gear. But some guys do have diamond gear, which is, I think, I don't really know how you get that. I think maybe from District 4. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and rack up our mob kills, and once I get up to 300 mob kills, then I'll bring y'all back and show y'all how to get player kills, which is super easy. But yeah, I'll be back once I get 300 mob kills. Alright, boys, we have got up to 300 mob kills, as you can see on the right side. So now we just need to get our player kills up to 20. If I go ahead and do slash rank up, if I could freaking type, there we go. So 25 mil, we have 300 total mob kills, we have then 20 player kills we need. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do, I'm gonna go and open these keys first, which we got just from playing on the server, because they were doing some key alls because the server was going crazy mode on the player count. But yeah, so they did a key all. I'm gonna go ahead and open these, and then I think someone said in chat they'd be down to do some PvP, help me get my player kills up. So let's go and open this rare epic key. Bang. Oh my gosh, we just got one legendary key from it. Holy crap, that's actually really nice. What is the percent on that? Okay, so it's a 10% chance. So now we got 2 legendary keys. 3, 2, 1, bang. 20 mil, I'll take it. And for the next one, 20 mil again. Holy crap, 40 mil just like that. Well, now I'm gonna hopefully get someone on the server to meet me at War PvP and help me get some kills. Well, boys, right now we're in War PvP and we've already gotten like 20 kills. As you can see, we need one more kill until we get it, and here we go. Oh, there we go. We have 20 kills. I can see on the right side, this guy MC Slayer is gonna drop me right now easily. Here we go. Watch, I'm gonna die very easily here. He's in freaking god gear, but we did actually, he's not dropping me that easily as I thought he would, but I died. And if y'all didn't know already, you don't really lose your stuff. My gear's gonna break here soon, so I need to make sure to get some new ones. But as you can see, we have 300 mob kills and 20 player kills. If I go and do slash rank up, bang, there we go. Now we are finally at J. If I go ahead and do warp J, go and check that out. Now for the next rank up, Let me do that. So we need 375 monsters and 27 player kills. And holy crap, the J-Mine's actually good. I don't know why it's not loading in here. But the J-Mine is freaking good. Holy crap. So gonna probably go ahead and mine up just a bit here. Actually, you know, gonna create some armor. So now they have 27 diamonds. I'll do such crafter. No, I need to go to my gang. Such gang home. Run to this. I think the crafting table is down here. Let me fly down and create some diamond armor. So I'm pretty sure when you create diamond armor in here, it actually is just iron prot 2. I'm pretty sure. So let me go ahead and do that. Bang. And this, because that is better. I mean, we do have protection 3 from the district 2 chest plate and all that. But this will work for now since our gear is broken. Probably going to go ahead and go to warp PvP right now because there's actually a lot of just nakeds running around. Kind of just giving people free kills. Try to rack up to around 30 kills and then I'll go focus on the mobs. And then we can rank up. But holy crap, there's a bunch of people in the spider's lair right now. Actually, can I? Oh, this guy has the. Oh, buddy. Buddy's low. Come on. He's low. Finish him. Oh, don't steal kill. I got him. Okay, let's see if we can get this guy. Oh, he's wanting to team up. I'm sorry, Emotional. Emotional actually has this new gear that you get only from the spider lair. And as you can see, the effects are insane down here at War PvP, the gear gives you. But I'll go ahead and show you the gear right quick if I can finish him. Oh, give me this. There we go. We got him. All right, perfect. Now I'm going to probably die. Okay, who cares? We just racked up 2 kills. But if I go ahead and do slash craft, as you can see, or what is it? Slash crafts? Slash crafts. So pretty much it's this gear you can craft from the spider lair, which we were just in. So if I go ahead and do such warps, I guess I can show you off this now because this is a huge update that they literally just implemented. Let me go ahead, run down here, get into the spider's lair. Hopefully no one sees me. Hide. Is anyone going to follow me? I don't think anyone is. But these little endermines you can pretty much kill, and they have random drop rates. Just like randomly will drop stuff. Oh, can I get a free kill? Oh, wait, what? I got his head. Oh, GG, baby. He does not know I got that, but he just gave me a free kill. But pretty much, you can kill these little things. They have random drop rates, and the random drop rates are over here. Let me go and find it, as you can see. And you can actually turn them into... Oh, no, they took it out. So pretty much all you do now is if you do slash crafts, you pretty much can get these random loot drops from these little things and turn them into gear. So if I go ahead and say I wanted to do the chest plate, click it, and this is how you craft it, right? You just go to the crafting table and you craft that stuff. And so hopefully, probably in future videos, episode 3, we might look into getting a full set of this because I know it's super overpowered. All right, boys, here we go. We're going to go for this guy. If we kill him, we finally have 27 kills, and we're just going to go focus on mob kills. Oh, me and this guy have been battling. Oh, we got him. I think we got him here. We're getting more hits. Oh, we definitely got him. Yep, there we go. Come on. One more. Oh, gone. No one steal it. Okay, there we go. Now we have 27 player kills. We need to go ahead and get about 50 more mob kills, like you can see on the right side, and then we can finally rank up one more time. So I'm gonna go ahead and go to slash warps and go to the mob arena. As you can see, the Slate's kind of good at PvP solar set. Let's go, bro. That appreciate it. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and grind up on the mob kills and hopefully rank up one more time this video. All right, boys, and here we go. We're gonna go ahead and rank up one more time because we got the mob kills and the player kills. So 3, 2, 1, bang, there we go. Go to K, finally, holy cow. So now if I go warp K, I want to actually see what mine I have to be at, or rank, whatever you want to call it, I need to be able to go into district 3. So I'm going to go in slash warps, go ahead and run to the mob area, because I think it's G. Is it G? I don't really remember. Yeah, okay, no, it's N. Okay, G was district 2. So for district 3, we have to get to N, so A, B, C, D, F, G, J, J, K, L, M, N. So we have like about 3 more, I'm pretty sure if I did my math right, 3 more rank ups until we can do district 3. And district 3, I'm pretty sure, is where you do get the diamond armor and all that, so it's gonna be super overpowered. Hopefully we'll get that in the next episode. But other than that, I think, I mean, that's gonna probably wrap it up for this video on Retro MC episode 2. If you have not yet hopped on the server, there's been so many of y'all that have hopped on, make sure to you know, the retromc.com, the recommended version 1.14, which is the version I record in. Now you can all log on in 1.8. I know I've already said all this, y'all probably know, but yeah, it's getting off the video. If you did make it to the very end, tell me in the comment section because I highly appreciate you. And hopefully I'll see you guys on the server sometime. But yeah, it's gonna end off, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.